Hello, it's your girl. You know, do you guys remember who I am?
I just need to stop thinking I'm funny when I'm not. But hello, it is October 2020. What a hell of a year.
I decided to vlog for my channel. I have nothing else to do other than school and work, so might as well focus on YouTube a little bit, you know? Anyways, so yes, it is a gloomy day, but I am headed to the barn. I actually have a lesson, and so just come along with me, you know? I made it, and I think he saw me, so he's like, bye. Tux! Yep. Oh, he knows. He knows. But he comes back for the carrot. Come on.
He's always super reluctant to walk to the barn. They like stop a couple times. Like, do I have to go?
You mean red butterfly?
Oh yes, of course.
Being a good little man, waiting. Yes. So done. It's too early for this. Wait.
It's hard to eat.
So we're walking back now, all cooled out, and it's pretty nice now. A little cool, a little chilly, but
He was really good. Like, actually, like, I don't have much video from, like, when I first started riding him and, like, how excited he would get over the jumps. Like, today was, like, incredibly manageable, and I just, like, feel like we're figuring each other out. Oh my gosh, hello. Oh my gosh, he really just slobbered all over my phone. Thanks. Okay, I guess I also haven't given much explanation onto who Tux is. So he is a little thoroughbred gelding that I am lucky enough to part board from my coach. And so yeah, I ride about 2 to 3 times a week, and I lesson once a week. And he's just a cute little man. He's definitely taught me a lot. He's been like super excited since I started riding him, and like always like super game for jumps and stuff. And so we do really think we hopefully will go into the jumpers. Anyways, my car cut me off. So yeah, he is going to be my main man for who knows how long, until I maybe get a horse. But yeah, that's it. And he's very respectful, and I've never really like had the experience of, you know, owning, leasing, part boarding a dude other than Frank, if you guys remember. But like literally I've only been around mares, so this is definitely a nice change, because gotta say he does have a little attitude, but not like the mares. So yeah, I guess I'll finish my vlog here. I missed you guys, and it's real bright, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I haven't done YouTube in forever, but I don't know. I plan to post soon. Like, I do want to show kind of like my progress with Tux, and like we do hope to, fingers crossed, maybe do some shows in the winter. Just some schooling shows, you know, just to do something, because we missed out on a whole show season. Thanks, COVID. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.